perhaps I have ever seen crime so rampant in my country. We've had revolutionary wars. There were political figures fighting for political causes. The drug lords in Mexico don't bother about this. They said, we are here to fuck you. We're here to be nasty. We're here to be criminals. Do not make mistakes. So this is a challenge to the society, a challenge to the government, a challenge to each Mexican citizen.
And now, it gives me my great pleasure to welcome Carlos Fuentes to the stage.
Carlos Fuentes, one of Mexico's most famous living authors. His books helped launch a Latin American literary revolution in the 60s and 70s, bringing him fame and a kind of glamour.
we are here to fuck you. We're here to be nasty.
We're here to be criminals.